People are moving out of Ontario into Alberta. Recently, Alberta saw a net gain of close to 20,000 people moving in, which was the highest since 1980. But why? Housing affordability is not the only reason. In Alberta, you don't have to pay any provincial sales tax. You have to pay only federal tax, which is 5%. But on the other side, in Ontario, you need to pay a 13% HST. Alberta is specifically popular with immigrants because of its low CRS requirements, which makes the PR process easier.